again. Yeah, back again. Good. Keep counting. Pick it up. That's it. So keep arms, but not pushing. There we are. See that? He can cope with. And forward again. Good.
Too much leg.
And then now too much impulsion when he's that collected, and that's why his head and neck start falling. Now do a crab leg down the other side. Just get more over the inside there again.
He slightly controls the angle in that.
Yeah. Look at it. Well, just do less angle, but more forward. Yeah. Okay, and then do a circle up there. Alright, and now you shorten your steps on the big circle. Close your fingers, you look in the mirror, turn the shoulders. Find his balance in it. Well, rhythm. And forward. That's right. Do a short diagonal and don't do a chain. Just canter across it, being able to keep the shoulders to the left. We'll just go a little bit canter, canter. Thank you.